I can't start it if my hair is like this, so for a moment. Now it's much better. So today we are going to have a very exciting science. I can't say anything. Today we are going to examine three rubber bands. One, second, and the third one. All of them has best before date, which is just today. You can see clearly. So now, what's going to happen is that we put one each to different places. We're going to put one to the sun, one to the fridge, and one to the freezer. That's going to see if the best before date gonna change or not.
So now, here is the first one. You can see I put it into the fridge. Now, here's the second one. Put to the freezer. And now, see this one? Going Oh, here I am. You can see me from the glass. This is a beautiful house. So, after the time, now I collect all of these rubber bands and see what has happened with them. So, here are the products. The first one was treated under the sun until steady state condition. The best before date didn't change. And then, if you treat it in the fridge until steady state situation, then, oh, look at this! It gained 4 days! It's gone along now for 15th of May. That's really nice. And then, if you put into the freezer until steady state situation, it's gonna last forever! It's gonna last forever! Incredible! Absolutely amazing! But everybody should put into the freezer! All the rubbing bands have to be put into the freezer! Come on!